Is breaking tonight in Gaston County. Police just charged a student with threatening mass violence at North Gaston High School. Well, right now, Jacob Ryan is sitting in jail because of that. Police say the SRO at the school learned about the threats and then searched Ryan's car and found a knife and brass knuckles. To show how serious police are taking this, the bond he's in jail at is more than $1 million.